there's no disrespect, so when I bust my rhyme, you break your necks. We gotta find meanings for us to disconnect from all intellect. Call it the rhythm of fact, to live your inhibition, follow your intuition, free your inner soul and break away from tradition. Cause when we beat out, girl, it's pulling weed out, then you wouldn't believe how we wipe shit out. Burn it till it's burned down and take it till it's turned out. Act it up for Northwest, keep it south. Cause everybody, everybody, just get into it and get stoned. You get started, you get started, you get started. Let's get it started now. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started now. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started.
Hey Rancho, and welcome back to another interview. And today we'll be interviewing Marcos, a section band leader.
How's it going, Chris? Nice to meet you.
It's going really well, thank you. So what do you do here at the school?
I'm actually one of the band members here at Rancho.
That's awesome. So what encouraged you to pursue band?
When I was really little, I liked listening to music all the time. And so by the time I got to fifth grade, I really just liked picking up an instrument.
Oh, that's cool. So if you could shout anyone out, who would it be and why?
I actually want to shout out our marching band. You know, Everyone's new to this, but they're doing really well. They're working really hard. And I'm looking forward to an amazing season with everyone.
Oh, that's awesome. Well, I hope you guys have a great season.
Thank you, it was a pleasure.
Thank you, it's nice meeting you.
Hey, it's Varsity Cheer!
I've been cheering for 11 years.
I've been cheering for 9 years.
I've been cheering for 10 years.
My favorite part about cheer is the excitement of performing in front of a crowd.
I'm most excited for the senior night game against Etiwanda. That's going to be the most fun.
My favorite part about being on varsity is performing at varsity games because the crowd is super hype.
Make sure you guys show up to the homecoming game October 8th at 7 against Chino Hills. Bye, Rancho!
It truly does take a village to run this program, and I'm very privileged here to be the band director and have parents who will do basically anything I ask.
My name's Glenn, aka Fastback Deputy. You just had to be there, you know?
Yeah. And what sport are you representing?
I'm representing cross country, you know, XC, Big CC.
What has been your best memory throughout your cross country career?
My best and probably favorite memory would probably be going to those out of town trips that we go with the varsity team. We go on a plane or a van and we just hang out at the hotel, play tag, swim, whatever. And then we like have a really fun, hard race. We put it all out there on the course and we just have a really good team bonding exercise, you know?
How's the season going for that?
Season's going good. I mean, this is our first league meet over here at Red Hill, but we've already had two races, Woodbridge, Cool Breeze. We've been doing really good. We're destroying on both sides. You already know Rancho's gonna go number one.
And as a child, what has been your favorite toy?
My favorite toy would probably be Hot Wheels, just because I love screwing around with cars and throwing them around the walls and kind of reminding me how fast I am, you know?
Oh, that's great. Well, it was nice having you.
Yeah, thanks for interviewing me, man.
Rancho. We're RCHS Red Cross, and I'm Lana Wong, one of your event coordinators.
Hi, I'm Tina Nguyen, and I am the other event coordinator.
Hi, my name is Sophia Lozalde, and I'm your treasurer.
And I'm Sophia Nunez, your co-president.
We'll be holding our very first fundraiser associated with a Red Cross organization called Vaccinate a Village.
Donating provides measles and rubella vaccinations for families in need.
Meetings are bi-weekly on Tuesdays, first lunch room T204 and second lunch room H202.
And make sure to check out our social media at RCHS Red Cross for Instagram and at RCHS Cross for Twitter. Bye guys!
Thank you!
Hi, it's Maddie. Welcome back to The Bachelorette. In this episode, we'll be dancing with each other. Let's see who can stun me. Thanks for watching The Bachelorette. Remember, there will be no inappropriate dancing this homecoming. See you soon.